Hello, procrastinators. So, Dan has left. I'm all alone. Or so I thought, but apparently I've got a new roommate.
See, look, there he is. There were actually three of these guys, and two of them have finally managed to work out how to not fly into glass. But, this little guy hasn't. So, you know, same IQ as Dan, at least.
Ice cream van.